Effectively, Peter Jovanovic, if you count his win in the match race, he'd be going for a treble here with Kenley Blue. Now the light goes on and the lure's about to run. This is race number six. They're off, slowly away. Star Anise, one of the best out, was Valide. If it leads, it'll take a ton of beating. Emily Zero is second. They're followed out wider on the track as they go into the back straight, making a good run by Just Kenny. Back on the inside is Ed the Expert. They're followed by Canley Blue. Out wider on the track then was Sweet Ella, and further back was Star Anise last. They come off the back, and the clear leader now, Valide. It skipped away, and it does finish strongly. Valide is out by two or three, trying hard. Canley Blue, Valide from Canley Blue. Then Emily Zero, Just Kenny runs fourth. They're followed further back by Star Anise running on late, and further back Sweet Ella and Ed the Expert. 29.98. Valide does it again. Number three, Valide, named after a very good galloper from SA of the 80s or 90s. This is a black bitch by Flying Penske, the old American dog who raced about 40 or 50 years ago out of Rochelle. The wonders of